to drive a car. You need it to fly.
My guess is most folks don't realize.
But little did you know.
You gotta be kidding.
When you applied for identification, the BMV was turning around and selling your information to private investigators, lawyers, police agencies, automotive, and local tow companies. The agency has made $43 million off of it since 2018.
It is pretty remarkable.
CBS4 has spent months investigating this practice and the fact that it is completely legal.
Very few of us read those long terms of service before clicking I accept. This is a massive, massive issue that I think very few folks have much of an understanding about.
Scott Shackelford is critical of the Federal Driver's Privacy Protection Act. It was passed in the 90s and limits states from disclosing people's personal info. But like everything else, there are exceptions to the rule. 14 of them, to be exact.
Kind of a Swiss cheese law.
The exceptions allow these industries to apply for something called enhanced access. Basically, a company or agency pays a fee, and in turn, they can search for title and registration records, which include your name, address history, date of birth, physical description, vehicle make and type, your odometer, plate information, and more. But try telling that to these 1,400 companies that have signed up. We contacted dozens, but no one was willing to talk on camera about why they wanted extra access and what they were using that information for. Because most are private, we may never know.
It seems out of line.
Now, Shackelford and several of you are concerned that your private data could take a wrong turn.
There's no control the DMV has after that initial transaction, right? That information can be repackaged yet again and sold to another party for whole different purposes.
We asked the BMV for an interview on how it could assure security, but a spokesperson declined. Instead, she emailed, explaining the BMV audits businesses with enhanced access every 3 years. So far this year, the agency has revoked 6 accounts, most because the company did not respond to audit requests.
I want my information private, but I want to give it out. It's my responsibility to do that, but not nobody else.